messed up the chords on her. I'm so embarrassed. I just want to figure out what the right chords are. I've got a really sad song to sing you. I'll just get it out of the way so that we can. It doesn't feel like a very sad night, so we'll leave it at this one sad song, and then lift it up a little. Some venues we play, it feels like they want it dark, you know. So this is just about getting a little bit overly obsessed in the world of romance and love, this thing that we call romance, this thing that we call love. And that sort of odd, slightly paradoxical thing that happens, which is that the more obsessed with somebody we become, often the more selfish we become with them and our demands that they love us, because they have to, because how couldn't they, because whatever, anyway, you know that. So maybe you don't, but you know. So this is all about being just going too far, where love sort of flips back on itself, like the umbrella when you're out in the rain, you know, and the wind takes it and pulls it the other way, it's something like that.
And we use cushions to cover.
happy glands in the mildest shoe of our disgrace. Our bones pressed and guarded, while our flesh disregarded the lack of space for the lighthearted in this boom that beats our drum. Well, I know I've made you cry. I know sometimes you wanna die. Do you really feel alive without me? If so, be free. If not, leave him for me before one of us has accidental babies. We are in love. Do you come together ever with him? Is he dark enough? Enough to see your light. Do you brush your teeth before you kiss? Do you miss my smell? Is he bold enough to take you on? You belong. Does he drive you wild? Or just mildly free? What about me? What about thank you.